Hello everyone, welcome to D4Drupal channel. Today we are going to see about how to add new font family to your Site Studio website. So in previous video we have seen about how to create a component and how to add a color palette in your website. So now we are going to see about how to add a font family in your Site Studio website. So first go to Site Studio and then website settings, where you will be able to go to font library, click on it. So before that, let me open some font family. I'm using here Google Fonts. So let's select some font from this list. So I will select this list. So I'm downloading the family. So this will give me the zip file here. So once that is done, so now go to your font library page, and here I already created a one font for the import with the import option. Now I'm going to use upload. So for import, what you have to do, so you have to get the options here. So first add it to your selected font and click on it. So here you will have a link to import. You can use this link. Click on import here. And then here you will get a path. Just you need to copy paste this path in the import option. Now I am going to do for upload. So click on upload. Click on this upload.zip and upload your zip file. Now you uploaded the zip file and give value for that font. So I'm just doing like this. You can give any name here. It's not mandatory. The name should be same of family name. Once that is done, you need to add it in a fonts tab. So once you add it, then only you can use it on your website. So whatever name you are giving here, you have to give the same name here. And then here, you just need to give some value. So make sure you are not adding spaces here, okay? Because when the variable gets generated, it will add space here. So you can click on this and you can edit, or else just give without any space. Both will be fine, okay? I'm just giving only delicious and save it. Once you saved your font stack on the font library, so you can give the font display here. I'm giving swap for font display. So now go to your component and here, so when you scroll down, when you click on your component here, click on style. So here you can add your font family. So delicious, which we added now, you can see it. And just apply and then scroll down and save it. So you can check the preview also here. When you click on preview, so you will be able to see the style which you created is applying here. So let me open the content. I have only one content in my website, so that is using this custom link component. So let me show you on the edit page. You can see this page is using custom link component, which I created. So when you view it, you can see the link is coming with the font library, which we added, font family. Okay. So this is how you have to add font family into your Acquia Site Studio website. And if there is a settings called default font settings, so when you didn't give any style font family here, so there is a null option is there, right? So when you give null here, it will take font family from this page. So this is the default font settings. So this will be applicable for all. Okay, here you can select any font family which you created. So this will be default font family for your website. Okay. So that's it about today's video. If you like the video, please share, like, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.